All right, guys, we need to get a story set before we leave today. We're a week behind, and this shit needs to get done. Does anyone have any ideas?
I have an idea. How about we make a movie of two people, and they're sitting at home.
There you go.
And just a normal day. And the lottery comes
three
on, and they win. And they get up, and they start celebrating, and then while they're celebrating, someone barges in. Does that sound good?
Okay, I kind of have an idea. We're going to need costumes and a lot of makeup, but I think we can do it. Like, a group of friends we're going to meet at a costume party. But one of them said, like, I'm not really into Halloween and all that stuff and dressing up, but he said he was going to still go to the party. So when they all meet there, like, an alignment of the plan, or maybe somebody even, like, hexed them or they drank something in the punch, like, they all start turning into what they were wearing.
And someone comes in and kills them all.
Okay, I got a good one. Why don't we make a scene about the mating habits of lesbian geese? And one of us dresses up like, you know, that guy.
Steve Irwin.
We're filming the mating habits. So I'm gonna go over here and try to capture one of them. Follow me. Come here, duck.
Exactly. And he gets up really close to them, and he makes up stupid facts about the mating habits of lesbian geese.
And a guy comes in and kills them.
Come here.
Okay, Levette, I have an idea for you. How about we just film what we're doing right now, we everybody tell their own story, and then guess what happens after that?
Someone comes in and kills us.